Aries solar eclipse occurs at the top of your solar chart, dear Aries. This eclipse is part of a set from mid-2018 to mid-2020 that encourages you to find a better work-home-life balance. You might decide you need to improve your performance and general practices so that you can better follow specific rules going forward. While you can feel a bit in the dark now, going forward, you're likely to enjoy a healthy sense of renewal and reinvigoration regarding your career goals. Changes in work, focus, life direction, bosses, authority figures, reputation, or your own authority and influence can occur now and in the coming few months. There can be recognition for your accomplishments, and others may be seeing you and your work in a new light. Drama or commotion stirred now paves the way for new approaches and new beginnings. Making nice with people in high places, teachers, bosses, and parents can figure strongly. A Sun-Jupiter alignment suggests great optimism and opportunity now and in the coming months. Look for distinct opportunities to improve your work, financial state, and reputation. You're learning to fear recognition less and to put yourself out there with more confidence. Creativity, good love, good business, good